South Carolina, northwestern Cherokee County in upstate South Carolina until 3:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:48 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 6 miles north of Spartanburg or near Boiling Springs, South Carolina, moving east at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gust and quarter-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect roof damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Cowpens, Mayo, Chesney, Cowpens National Battlefield, Sicuty, Boiling Springs, South Carolina, and Spartanburg. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. This storm is also producing extremely heavy rainfall. Flooding of drainage ditches and low-lying areas may occur. Small streams will rise rapidly. Do not drive through areas where water is flowing over the road. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet us using hashtag MWSGST. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in South Carolina, Cherokee, and Spartanburg.